and we are your county news team. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Today is Friday, December 20th, 2019, and here's your news for today. Teachers, please get ready to take a note. Students that do not have a bus pass, please raise your hand right now. Teachers, please write their names down and send it to Ms. Moreno right now so she knows who does not have a bus pass. I give you a moment right there, right now, to give. STEAM Fact of the Day. Here is an engineering invention that changed the way we communicated. Telegraph, 1830 to 1840, the communication device that introduced the Morse code.
The telegraph was the forerunner in communication prior to the invention of the telephone by Antonio Meucci. It was developed by Samuel Morse and his team of engineers. Wonder why it's called Morse code. With the invention of the telegraph, long-distance communication no longer had to depend on messengers. With the use of Morse code, long-distance communication became easier and people would communicate with their loved ones over long distances by sending their messages through telegram offices. We have a mini example right here, and if this was real, it would be a lot farther. Ours is just a few inches.
Over here we have the sender, and then over here we have the receiver. So the sender would probably be in someone's house, like your house or our house, and this in the receiver could be in like a train station or someone else's house, and or stores, etc.
Here's how it works. You touch this circle right here, and then you go down. And you should, and when you press down, the receiver should be able to go down as well. So if I was to send SOS, someone would hear the SOS signal and help me, because SOS is a help signal.
County guards, please. Teachers, please be sending out caddy cards so we can recognize people like Katie Ann and kindergarten was given this for being responsible. Daisy in first grade was given this for being safe. Camila in second grade was given this for being safe. Deontay in third grade was given this for showing caddy pride. Kendrell in fifth grade was given this for showing caddy pride. Jerry in sixth grade was given this for being responsible. And Alina in eighth grade was given this for being responsible as well. If we say your name, please go to Miss Mary's office to get your prize.
Birthdays! Today celebrating a birthday is Melania E, Andreas N, Alex D, Jessica C, Joseph A, and Adeline. Happy birthday!
For today's County Holiday of the Week, future Alex got the chance to catch up with sixth grader Kenya on her success story. Future Alex.
Where Mr. Sika's computer lab to talk with Kenya about her second quarter success with her writing. Kenya, may I ask you a couple of questions, please? Kenya, your sixth grade teachers were impressed with the improvement you made in this quarter in writing. So, first of all, congratulations. I understand you wrote a work of fiction, which we all know is not an easy task, and illustrated the book as well. Tell us about that.
Well, I just did the work that Ms. Rowe just gave me. She helped me, and then I just read what it said, and I just drew the pictures.
What's the premise of the book?
It's about a single mother who is stuck in traffic, and her kids are home alone. And her kids don't know what to do.
Sounds like a really sad book. Is it sad?
No, well, might as well just read it.
Can we take a look at it?
Kids, right here are the kids, and they're just like sad. Right here, just all the utensils that they will need. Right here's the mother just like taking them upstairs and making them dinner. That's it.
Can you share any tips on becoming a better writer?
Well, just focus on your writing, and if it's a really hard piece, don't talk to your friends, or you could talk to them, but like still try to work on your story. And yeah.
Thanks for spending some time with us today, Kenya. Back to you at the studio.
Thanks, Future Alex.
Kenya was really impressive.
And we never to always be respectful, responsible, and safe. But most of all, coyote pride is hard to hide. Bye.
See you in 2 weeks.
See you in 2 weeks.